organisation has declared coronavirus a global pandemic with more than 118,000 cases across 114 countries. Music man.